you with the right hand. Just name and play. Ready?
Yeah.
Right hand, first note is
E.
Intervals, right?
Yes.
Look at the first interval. Line, line. What interval is that?
A third interval.
Mm-hmm. Let's do next step.
That one is a second interval because okay. It's line and space.
Absolutely. Okay, move.
So this one is a fourth interval.
Mm-hmm. Because?
Because it's the same thing, a space and a line, but they're further apart.
Perfect.
This one, it's a second interval because it's a line and a space.
Good.
And they're very close to
it. You're right.
A second interval again.
Mm-hmm.
That is a third interval,
mm-hmm.
This is line and line. Second interval.
Yes.
Fourth interval.
Yes, you're right.
Second.
Mm-hmm.
That is a third interval.
Yes.
This is fourth interval.
Mm-hmm.
And the last note is a second interval.
Great. Flip it.
The intervals are going to be a little different this time.
Okay. Absolutely. Okay.
Okay, so the first one is a second interval.
You're right.
It's a fourth interval now.
Absolutely. Explain me why.
Because it's a line in the space.
Mm-hmm.
So, next one is a third interval.
Mm-hmm.
And then that's a third interval.
Third again? Space line?
Yes. Space. Oh no, second.
A second? Okay.
And then that is a fourth interval,
mm-hmm.
because it's a line in space.
Yes.
It's the second again.
Mm-hmm.
The third interval.
Mm-hmm.
It's line in line. This is a second, because
yes.
Line in space. Second again.
Mm-hmm.
A fourth interval.
Mm-hmm.
A third,
mm-hmm.
I mean. And the last one is a third interval.
Good. Before?
Yeah, it's a third actually.
That is a third. And before?
Yes, a second.
It's a second.